get the dog for you.
In Chesham, Paul is taking Tasha for drinks with best friends Tristan and Luke.
Hello!
Long time. Yeah.
Oh. You can see.
It was important for my friends to like Tasha because in the day, they're the ones I spend most of my time with, they're the ones I have all the fun with.
When's the last time I've seen you guys, actually?
Bro, we haven't seen you since you...
The wedding?
You finished and flew off. Man. Where did you fly to?
We went to Costa Rica.
What?
Swear.
Yeah,
you're
moving.
Really?
It was really nice. We had a really good honeymoon. We had fun playing. It was actually amazing, yeah.
Yeah, but that's what they call it, the honeymoon phase. You feel like you got it together now? Like, it's going to continue? Like,
we've had a few ups and downs.
What are you saying, Abby? I was just saying we have a few ups and downs.
It was weird, so we had literally a big argument.
Mm. What was the argument about?
Yeah, for real.
We don't discuss details.
Was you in each other's faces?
Low-key.
Crazy.
But then after... So I was pissed off, because you know me, I don't actually like having arguments.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It takes a lot. Yeah. It takes a lot.
Especially with a little to go, innit?
Mm-hmm. Don't fucking call me a little girl, Paul.
Oh, it's small girl. What do you say? You're not tall.
Are you all right?
Tall, okay, woman.
What, do you feel like you get angry quite quickly or not?
Are you nodding your head?
No, I'm drinking my drink.
Yeah, feisty. I'm fiery. I'm not gonna, I will never judge for anyone.
As long as he's respectful.
That's a fair thing to say.
I'm just looking at you.
Wow. This is beautiful.
I wear the trousers, as you can see.
If you will excuse me, I'm just going to nip to the toilet. Don't chat shit about me.
Wow.
No promises.
Run through your life, bro. I'm not even... Nah, gee, like...
I don't know, the way, yeah, kind of the way she talks to you is a little bit kind of like degrading at times. She's talking like down to you.
If it's gonna be confrontational in your face like that, then it's not gonna work. That's, yeah, that's major. That's how big, you know what I mean? Yeah, no, fuck that.
But I got you guys are coming from, but if I had an issue, I would say, but.
All right, so you got no issue with it?
No, I think she tries to play tough, but she's actually a big softie inside. I feel really strong feelings towards Tasha. I'm just happy when I'm with her. I actually have had no complaints.
Then if so you if like that, then it can work.
That's what I mean, it's like personality. It's just personality trait.
Yeah. It is worrying that the fact that my friends think Tasha does speak to me in a nice way, and I think they see things that they don't like.
What?
But... Last night, Tasha got really poorly and got really sick, and she decided the best option for her would be to stay at a hotel. She left without even saying bye to my parents. This has upset my parents a bit because they assume that they've done something wrong previously, which is why Tasha doesn't want to hang out with them.
Are you right?
So, it doesn't look good.
How are you feeling?
Not great.
Yeah, it seems like it.
Hopefully, Paul's not angry with me for not staying at his parents' house last night, but yeah, I don't feel like it'll be that big of an issue.
I hope you don't think I just, like, wanted to run away. I just genuinely don't like being around people when I'm ill. Like, it stresses me out. So I decided to stay at a hotel just because I felt quite uncomfortable being in their house when I was unwell. For me, I just, like, it was a bit embarrassing.
Yeah, no, I get that, but at the same time, like, upset my mum.
Well, I'm certainly never trying to upset your mum. I was being physically sick in your bathroom.
Yeah, I know, but, like... My mum feels like she's done something to upset you or something like that. You didn't even say bye, you just left.
Well, then like... I can speak to your mum and assure her that that was not the case. I just was not well.
Yeah, why are you getting annoyed? I'm telling
you. Because you're actually frustrating me. But the fact that you even gave me a butt, I'm not happy with.
All I said was...
Right, I'm getting bored of this conversation.
Why are you getting bored for? All I've said, literally, that's what happened. I've told you how my mum feels. And then you said, oh, but you said but. But to what? There's no but. You just said why you're ill. Tasha's definitely escalating this for no reason. She's not considering how my mum is feeling and just making this about her. I'm upset that my mum's upset.
I actually don't understand why you're getting annoyed.